People with assistance dogs often find themselves discriminated against when trying to bring their four-legged helpers into certain venues and vehicles. A new short film is hoping to put a stop to that.
It's a situation visually impaired Queenslanders sadly know all too well. Earlier this year, a woman was asked to leave a Toowoomba hotel because of her guide dog.
Because I have a service animal, I am being kicked out of the National Hotel, which I've just paid for the accommodation.
Under Queensland law, assistance dogs are allowed in public places like hotels, cinemas and restaurants, but not everybody knows or cares.
We often hear of stories of handlers being refused entry. And what the public doesn't understand about this is that can have a really big knock-on effect to a person with a disability.
As International Assistance Dog Week kicks off, a short film is highlighting some of the challenges.
Hey lady, don't bring your frickin' dog to a movie theatre.
Sometimes assistance dogs are prohibited from entering public places, even though the law says, hey, they're allowed to be there. So we just need to raise more awareness on how important these assistance dogs are.
Hoping to spread compassion and understanding of the role these dogs play and the huge difference they make to the lives of their handlers.
He's not a mutt, he's my guide dog.
I'm hoping stories like this and this very important week will showcase why these dogs do need the access that they have.
Nick Kelly, Nine News.